NASCAR stop motion. Alex Bowman starting pole in the living room, and here they go. Larson leads us off, and oh, there's a spin out, and oh, crap. And there's a crash, big crash, and there's and then Ryan Blaney wins, Chase Elliott, Kyle Busch, nice win for Ryan. Please subscribe for more videos, I'll see y'all next.